Yeah. I mean, honestly, I'm still mad about the one I missed to Christian. He broke out. He was open. I should have hit him. And then we would have been in field goal range. So, I mean, that is something that I'm going to have to learn from and wish I could have had back. But, you know, everyone did their job today, and they helped me out. And O-line did a great job. So it was a well just orchestrated offensive day.